Okay, first time trying these vending machines. I see that this one takes the Nemoka card, which is the Suica card. So it's the transit card that I could use to pay, but I want something on this vending machine. So what I want is over here, Craft Cola by Asahi, made in Japan. So it's 130. Let's see if we can figure this out. I'm assuming I put in the cash first and then the things blink, because that's what happened in my other experience here. So let's see. I got 100. Yeah, 100, and then 100 shows right over there. And it's 130. We got a tenner right there. Hopefully, I got two more tens. Ooh, I do. Nice. So, two more tens. That. 130. Let's see. So now I see these light up, the ones that are available, but this one over here is not lit up because it's 140. So let's press this. And there we have it. And it's nice and cold. Nice. I'm excited. I'm right by the water, I think, so I'm gonna drink it over there. See you in a bit. Oh, the air is so refreshing over here. Spot is meant for me and my Coke. Cheers. Tastes really good. It has less like fizzy intensity to it and sweetness. And more like molassesy, like thickness to it. So yeah, Asahi's Craft Cola, delish.